isa, your working capital. Okay. So that will be your working capital management. Okay. All right. So in terms of your capital, working capital management, that will be your current assets. All right. Current assets minus your current liabilities, and that will be your working capital. Okay? Or without income, net working capital. Okay. In the class, it will be an evidence again financial ratio. Okay? Which is your current ratio. Right? Why? In your current ratio, that is the formula. Current assets divided by your current liability. Class, same thing again. In your working capital, you will just minus your current assets by your current liability.